It's up.
We're just going to take these guys about 10 seconds to tune it. Did you? Did somebody... Oh, there you go. Brian's on the ball. Hell yeah, dude. Dude, you get the gold star for the night, man. We're going to drop it down to the D, as it were. Alright, so these next couple of songs are actually new, and they're going to be on an upcoming album that we're currently in the process of finishing. Bobbling audio. It's called Beneath the Hallowed. But if you like what you hear tonight, you can check out Man Among the Stars, which is our first album, already on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, the interwebs. You know, that place where Donald Trump likes to sing things on. Idiot. We'll be right back. We lost somebody very close to us. And you can't help but feel like there's more that you can do.
He's got the beer.
Hey. He doesn't care.
Alright.
I want to thank you guys. You know, you're rocking this fucking thing out. Let me tell you something. I want to thank everybody at Primaries. I want to thank NorStep. I want to thank my photographer. I want to thank all the people that stayed here all night long. I know that I'm a crazy bartender, but you know this is the best fucking dive bar in Atlantic City. And this fucking band is rocking it. And you're coming back on August 28th, okay? And I want to thank you guys because you know something? Suicide is the thing that you just said. I lost my niece to suicide. Harry Megan may rest in heaven because some people give up. And if you have a friend, like you just said, that is giving up on Facebook or being put down, look, man, go talk to him. Because you know what? You're making it different. And you know what? Proud Mary's just heard what you said. And I came out here. I remember my mother, Liv, and no matter what, Proud Mary's will tell you, I lost an Easter suicide. I don't know why it happens, but if you can talk to somebody, let's play the next song and remember one thing. Brother, what you just said, I thank you. I thank Proud Mary's and Rod Fuck.
Thanks, man.
A huge hole in my heart, but it's so good.
It's kind of like the one thing that brought us all back together, so hopefully you guys like it as much as we do.
To die.
Thank you.